I told you all to leave me alone!
This is the Ultra Void. Can't believe I made it. Runner shield kit. The crew must be nearby. My planet. It's in the Ultra Void's pull. But it's not too late. This is Ray. Can any Void Runners hear me? I'm looking at the starseed. It's intact, but not operational. Scanning for conduits. Got a reading on the SID node at the base. Let's turn it on. Wait, what's the... If you can hear this, just ran into some kind of massive serpent anomaly. Watch yourselves. Let's see if my boosters still work.
Initializing in safe mode. Hello, user. We are SID, Centralized Yottabyte Database. Awaiting input.
SID? It's Ray. What happened to you? Where's the team?
We are SID. Systems offline. Anomalous impediments detected. Sending locations data to your multi-tool.
There's no way I can activate the starseed without SID. Better scan for these anomalies and hope there's a way to remove the interference. Shields are full. For now. hatred. This must be one of those anomalies. Better clear it out. I thought. What the hell is it? Down, but there's still interference. A Void Runner cache. Please tell me the logs are intact. Thank you. could grapple up there if I get close enough. Gotta find a way to that next weak point. Can grapple a longer distance if I activate my time slip gear. There must be one more. I made it mad. Here goes nothing. catch the tail. Should time slip to close the distance.
Was someone once, but no longer. Now I am merely an echo.
I don't have time for this. How do I get out of here?
I have heard that question so many times before. Useless as ever.
That's enough! Send me back or get out of my way!
I'm not in your way. The only thing standing between you and your precious starseed. Remnants of lost hope. Nothing more.
That remnant nearly killed me. But I won't let that stop me from saving my people.
Yes, yes. You need to fix everything. Ever the hero. I grow tired of this.
You made it. Are you all right?
Sid, I'm not sure. I might be seeing things.
The Ultra Void is known to have deleterious effects on biotic life forms. And it seems to have had quite an effect on us as well. We spent a very uncomfortable amount of time in safe mode.
I'm just glad you're back online. Can you contact the rest of the Void Runners now that the interference is gone?
Cannot connect to Starseed conduits in any other sectors. Their signals must also be blocked by those anomalies.
The remnants.
Ah, remnants. Yes. If you remove these remnants, our network communication should resume, and we will be able to activate the Starseed, collapse the Ultra Void, and thereby release our planet from its perilous gravitational pull.
If the conduits are already set up, then the other Void Runners must have made it.
We hope so too, Rey. We wish we could be more helpful, but our memories appear to be incomplete.
All right, Cid. I'll reconnect with the other runners and reactivate your notes.
Be careful, Rey. We're in this together. We'll help however we can.
How can you help?
We have many Starseed conduits throughout the Ultra Void. They were placed to collect environmental data and calculate energy frequencies. Conduits also function as teleport paths, repair stations, and info hubs. How can we help you?
I found a Void Runner log. It sounds like they crash-landed.
We're sorry, Rey. We're as mystified as you are. If you can retrieve more of their logs, it may help defragment our memory cells.
I've been radioing my ship, but haven't had any response. Can you hail the XR Polaris?
It appears the remnants are blocking our signal. We will keep monitoring that wavelength in case a signal gets through.
Can you scan for Void Runner caches in the sector?
Scanning. You have recovered all of the Void Runner logs. How can we help you? Certainly. How can we help you? Wait, Rey. You look broken. Thankfully, we can synthesize plasma into new power cells, which will restore some functionality to your shield array. Finished installation. How can we help you?
See you, Cid. Better get moving.